Are you bothered about dark patched and uneven skin tone? Is it affecting your self-esteem and confidence? Then you may have already started looking for skin whitening products. Well, there are many whitening gels and creams available in the market, but most of them fail to live up to their claims. The surgical treatments for skin whitening are quite expensive and are not worth to choose because of the side effects. Therefore, it is vital to find out a solution which is cost-effective and safe. Using ingredients available at home can achieve the same. One of the easily available ingredients in every home is tomato. Ever heard of the legendary beauty Sophia Loren? The beauty secret of her flawless and radiant skin was tomato. Let's talk about its properties that benefit us in skin whitening. Here we have included some effective methods of using tomato alone or in combinations for skin whitening. Try all methods to find out the best one that suits your skin. 1. Tomato. Blend or grate one tomato to fine paste. Apply this mixture over the skin. Let it rest for 20 minutes and rinse it off with water. Or consuming raw tomato juice daily in the morning also helps to achieve fairer and even skin tone. Repeat this process daily. 2. Tomato with lemon juice. In this combination, both tomato and lemons have natural bleaching properties that lighten the skin effectively. Mix few drops of fresh lemon juice and 1 tablespoon tomato juice. Apply the mixture over the skin and let it rest for 15 minutes. Rinse with lukewarm water followed by cold water. Follow this process 3 times a week. 3. Tomato juice with buttermilk. This combination makes an amazing pack to remove sun tan. Mix 2 teaspoons tomato juice and 4 tablespoons buttermilk. Use a cotton ball and apply this mixture over the tan skin. Leave it for 30 minutes and wash it off with water. On repeating regularly for 3 times a week, you will achieve desired results. 4. Tomato with avocado. Blend 1 tomato and 1 avocado pulp to make a thick paste. Apply this mixture over the skin and let it rest for 20 minutes. Wash it off with lukewarm water followed by cold water. If followed regularly, you achieve desired results. 5. Tomato with sugar. This combination makes an amazing scrub which exfoliates the accumulated dead skin and makes skin soft and supple. Blend 1 tomato to a fine paste. Add 2 tablespoons sugar to the tomato paste and stir well. Gently scrub this mixture over the skin for 10 minutes. Let the mixture rest for 15 minutes. Rinse with lukewarm water followed by cold water. Repeat this process 3 times a week. 6. Tomato with yogurt and oatmeal. Mix 1 tablespoon each of tomato juice, yogurt and oatmeal to make fine paste. Apply an even coat of mixture on the skin. After 20 minutes, rinse it off with cold water. Or you can exclude oatmeal and follow the remaining process. To achieve quick results, follow this process 2 to 3 times a week.